The world is becoming an increasingly small place. It was amazing the other day, I think it was last week, I got an email from, I believe it was Kathy Hillman over at Baylor at the library. Kathy was our moderator two times ago for the association, very involved in the association, very involved in state WMU and local WMU activities and organizations. Somebody had reached out to Kathy that knew Kathy and knew that Kathy's daughter and son-in-law lived in West and also knew that she would have connections to West. This person from Prague in the Republic of Czechoslovakia reached out through a friend to Kathy saying, "Do you know anybody in the school system of West? We would like to help. There's somebody in the Department of Foreign Affairs in the Republic of Czechoslovakia who wants to reach out and help people in West who are also of Czechoslovakian descent." So there was some kind of affinity, some kind of a connection, identification there. I received that email, and then through that, through the associate pastor, First Baptist West, was able to contact the assistant principal, I believe at the elementary school, and Brother Mr. Grimella, I think is his name. And I was able to just to connect those two emails together with each other. You know, "Mr. Grimella, this is so-and-so from the Republic of Czechoslovakia," and vice versa, and, you know, who they each were. Well, then I got out of the loop at that time, and they communicated and corresponded back and forth about what they wanted to do. And it seems like, and this is the latest plan, the people from Prague are planning to pay for and totally fund the trip for 10 students from the school in West to fly over to the Republic of Czechoslovakia and spend a week and to show them a good time, show them their community and their roots and teach them about Czechoslovakia. And at the same time, be goodwill ambassadors from West to the Republic of Czechoslovakia. So I thought that was just incredible, just a wonderful demonstration of goodwill and how connected our world is. And know that they'll be good ambassadors for Central Texas to that wonderful place in Europe, Eastern Europe, and then back this way.